You know, when we usually think about the impacts of pollution on the environment, we think of, you know, the big things that we see, birds, seals, fish. But in fact, most of the diversity on Earth is microbial. Microbes are really the engines that drive this planet. They're the frontline workers that recycle nutrients. It all really starts with the microbes.
Our expedition explored the mineral-rich hard ground habitats of the Southern California borderland with the goal of generating baseline data for the animals and microbes that live there. I was really surprised about the diversity of life. Not only did every single seamount, ridge, bank, and knoll that we visited have a different assemblage, but even on a single feature, as we traversed and changed depths, we would find different communities. We spent 2 days sampling a DDT waste dump site that's located between Los Angeles and Catalina Island.
This money was earmarked in the federal budget, and this effort was led by Senator Dianne Feinstein's office, and they were very concerned about some of the observations that were made about the contamination at the site and wanted to make sure that there was money to do these studies. Collectively, we're interested in understanding how these compounds have affected the microbial communities that live in ocean sediments. And that's important for us to understand because it provides baseline information. We want to know what these sites look like in comparison to a normal healthy community. And that can give us some sense of the impacts of the dumping. And it can also give us some sense of which microbes may be playing a role in helping to break down these compounds. And we think that's probably happening at these sites. And so we want to better understand how fast that process is happening. We want to understand which microbes are involved in those processes. And if we can obtain them in culture, is it possible to speed up this process that we call bioremediation? And possibly somewhere down the road, even introducing more of these microbes into the sediments to help speed up this process of cleaning up these sites.